Has anyone here ever cooked with wild camel hump fat? It's actually a thing, and I'll put a link for it down below. As an animal fat cooking enthusiast, I don't cook with vegetable oils, olive oil, or anything like that. This could be pretty interesting. One of the things with wild camel hump fat is it supports brain function, joints, and bones. So I think I can get it within a couple days, and maybe I'll do a video on what I make with wild camel hump fat. Pretty psyched about that.